Also, a man was killed in Tacony around 11:30 last night on Ditman Street. He had a gunshot wound to the chest and died right there on the scene. Police found a parked car there with the passenger door open and the engine running.